everybody, welcome back to another episode of Rogue Tech Code Forged. So as you can tell, my voice is a little weird today. My tongue is really bad now. I got a canker right in the side of it, and it's whenever I talk, it's just extreme pain. So I'm going to try and minimize my amount of talking today. But the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go right into the mech bay, and we're going to outfit our Jaeger mech here. See if we can get a mission in before the end of the month, which is 13 days from now. The Zeus will be back, but we got to fix its arm, so it can't really do anything right now. So I already have figured out how I'm going to lay this guy out. And I'm just going to go ahead and do that and show you, and then we'll talk about it afterwards. Here. Okay, and then we're going to go to weapons. All right. Okay, and then we're going to do equipment. And then yep, and then it was I remember everything now here, and we need to do half loaded machine gun ammo. We need to do was it Pharaoh? No, XL Gyro. Right. And was that it? I think that was it. No, because I had the armor maxed out on this guy. How did I do that? Oh, I know how I did that last time. Let's max it out now. Like that, and then it was where are you here? Yeah, that was it there. So let's move the TTS energy into here. Exchanger. Yeah, that was it there. So that's a pretty good loadout overall. Two Gauss rifles for long-range firepower, machine guns also for chance for headshots. Two medium-heavy lasers, two medium lasers with plus 10. So it's pretty good overall. We're just going to confirm this. Yeah, 19 days. It takes a little too long.
Right. I'll get it in the schedule.
Okay. Yeah. Well, we'll have to leave it here. So let's move forward in the timeline, excuse me, and see when we can do our next mission here.
That work order is complete, boss. Top notch work, if I may say so.
Got a new financial report for you, Commander.
All right. So we'll look at our Zeus now. Alright, a lot of repairs on this guy. Yeah, look at that, eh? Alright, well. Two missile points. We could go with the bonus damage SRM-6s. It's 120 damage, or I think it's going to be Klein LRM-15s. And ammo. We have Deadfire, so we're going to throw that in there. 30 rounds, and at least 2 tons of LRM ammo. That'll give us, let's see, 4, 8, 13, 11, 11 rounds of firing. So that's not bad. Case is still there. What else do we lose here? 2 medium lasers. And a weapon mount. Okay. What else can we throw in here? Bonus damage one. Why is our heat efficiency dropping here so badly? What else do we lose here? Nothing. Huh. Don't know why it's like that. We could go with that. And then still got lots of weight left. What did it say there? Exchanger. Oh, we've already got the Exchanger 3. Okay. Exchanger 2. That's pretty good. Lots of weight left, though. What can we do here? Well, what if we take out, what else do we have for lasers here? Do we have an ER large? Clan ER large? We do. We could go this route. That's pretty darn good. But is it worth losing the two medium lasers for? I think so. Half a ton left. Drop that small back in, maybe? Just in case? Sure, why not? Okay, well, let's run this way and see how it works. Actually, let's have a look here. Yeah, I just thought I'd try. Alright, let's accept this. Alright, well, I guess we can run a mixed lines mission. Well, Zeus is back in what? 10 days. Jagermech in 9. Yeah, let's wait. We're going to pull off a 5 skull, I think, today. We want to bring forward our final lance, too. Hold off on that for now. Let's run a 5 skull mission today. So, I want the Zeus back, I think, more than the Jagermech. Okay. Just double check them here. We're good to go. Okay. Let's do the 4.5 skull. Smash and grab. Recovery. Fire mandrel. Maybe not. Vanguard. Defend base. No. Lost air. Recovery. Clan wolf. No. Pirate band. Destroy base. We can do this one, I think. Let's take this. Let's destroy this base. Capture base. Clan wolf, though. Nah. Pirates. Let's go after these guys. And let's go for full salvage. So we'll flush out the second lance. And bring in the main lance again. And this Wolverine. And Hickory. And Riddler. And Pylon. Alright, let's do this and get it done. Okay, guys, let's have a look around here. Medium, 2 heavies and an assault. And buildings. This turret's not very nice. So we're gonna go this way.
Receiving you.
Alright.
Commander? On the way. Double time.
I want to use the building here as a shield against these other turrets. There's a turret back here. There's one over here. Right here. So I want to take this turret out first. Maybe get the back turret. And then work on these guys so we take the buildings down. These buildings got a lot of hit points, so... From what I remember, anyway.
What do you need?
Alright. Once again, sorry about my voice, guys. Hopefully the swelling on my tongue will be down by tomorrow. I'm not going to do one mission for this day, because it really is sore, so... But I got missions for the next 3 funky Steve's Medina's already done already, so... There'll be those until Saturday, anyway. Okay, here, vehicle. So we're not going to use any arrow missiles on the turrets. Unless we absolutely have to. Because there's probably going to be reinforcements. They come from back here, top right. At least we'll have some resolve here. By the time we get into battle.
Double time.
Let's go.
I'm here. Yep. Confirmed.
Pretty good speed overall for having heavies and assaults here. Another vehicle over there somewhere. So two max, two vehicles looks like. Okay. Come on, Bubba, crest that hill. Nope.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, stay in the trees.
Yeah.
Stay back here. Okay, another vehicle. Can we get in the tree? Yeah, we're in the trees here, so that's good. Alright. Pretty baby, what's up, buddy? Okay. Let's make him pay for it, guys.
Under heavy fire here.
Good to go. Moving to position.
Crane shot. Nice big fat CT hit.
Standing by.
Want a bit of retaliation there, girl? I think you do.
Acknowledge.
Fire.
All weapons fire.
Oh, right in the groin.
Got past the armor.
Ready for orders. Walking here.
Fire everything.
Roger that.
Nice.
Farewell, sweet friend.
Didn't even get a chance to use my big gun. So I'm wondering how this loadout's gonna work here. Probably a good environment for this. These buildings have a lot of... Oh, they don't have a lot of hit points. 200. Not bad. Just fire the EO large.
I'm reading heavy damage to an enemy structure. Bring it down.
No sense in wasting a turn.
No damage detected.
Battlemaster, okay.
Armor left in that location.
Yep.
Standing by.
Okay, tactical retreat.
Aye, aye.
Can't get good eyes on anywhere here, so just come up into here. Yep, fire.
Okay, I'm on it.
Orders? On my way.
Okay, dump everything into this guy. Good chances to hit. Let's warlord it up. Let's do this. Okay, good sensors, good shot.
Oh, they don't like me at all.
Nope. Okay. That should do it, yep.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Okay.
Receiving you. On the move.
I'm here. Roger.
Moving to position.
Okay, see what they do here. 280 tonners.
Engaging target.
Okay. Because you're not looking hard enough. All right, well, let's get this started.
Double time. Let's go. I await your command.
Shredder turret, we gotta kill this guy fast.
Got it, Commander.
Okay, good damage.
Aye aye. Let's move. Confirmed.
Oh, you missed, eh?
Damn it.
Yes. You have a hard time with those stationary targets. Okay.
Not much armor left in that location.
All right, so I'm multi-target here. Shrek, eh? Okay, A. Ugh. Yeah. Oh, you missed with a small. No!
Engaging multiple targets.
another Shrek. Great.
Damage minimal.
Yep, here comes the AC-20. God damn it. Can't miss with anything, man.
Warning. Armor low.
Commander.
Okay, we can probably take this guy out. Let's attack him from the side. We can. Well, not right there from the side, so let's do that.
Moving to position. Engaging.
Okay, we got that guy. And a little bit of overkill.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Ready for orders. Roger that.
All right.
Multi-attack is go.
Okay, that guy's gone. Okay, good hits.
I'm here.
Not bad.
Going full throttle.
Gotta use the arrow in this one. We can't have this guy still alive here, so we gotta kill him. Let's fire. Nice. I think that was 199 damage.
Vehicle trashed.
So I'm so glad you can somehow see me.
Warning. Armor low.
Yep. Ow.
Battle mech operational.
Okay, multi-target. I'm gonna vigilance too. I wanna go before these turrets. Multi-target, let's fire on this building. And this turret. These are going to B, everything else to A.
Engaging multiple targets.
Okay, one building gone. And the AC is apparently attempting to kill the guys that haven't come in yet. Yeah. Let's do that.
Warning. Enemy reinforcements detected.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, we can hit this guy with everything, so we're going to do that. Stay in the trees here, fire on this guy. Nice.
That turret is gone.
300 damage. That's awesome. Okay. We gotta shoot that guy. So warlord it up. Fire on this target. Nice. Okay, they both hit. Arrows coming down that guy.
Standing by. All right, full speed.
If we get lucky, we can kill it, but we're gonna confirm it with the arrow fire. Almost. Okay, they got some heavy guys coming in.
Yes, Commander.
Somehow the turret can't see us. Okay, turret's gone.
Turret destroyed.
Four mechs, huh?
Orders.
Huh. What was the way to see the other turret? I did shoot at it. And it was direct fire. Huh, interesting. Can't target it now. Okay. Yeah, see, these guys got tons of. This guy's got 450 for a medium. 150 is fire on this guy. Leave these off.
Acknowledged. Fail to connect.
Okay, Hickory. Fire on that Thunderbolt.
Here we go.
Cool. Two buildings down.
Target destroyed.
Save a little time for later. Okay, 250 on that guy. Fire on this building.
Engaging target.
Eh, not bad.
No damage detected. Warning.
Of course. Great. Ah, Pirate Black Knight, wonderful. And I'm going down. Because why not?
Damage minimal.
Ready for orders.
$650 on that one, eh?
Understood.
Let's get over here. Oh, heavy mech, okay. Okay, not gonna be able to see that guy, I see. We're gonna pull back.
Let's move.
Standing by.
Okay.
Oh, crap.
Now you did well.
Warning. Armor low. Battle mech operational.
Vigilance. Sprint. Here. Yep. Let's see what they do.
I've been sensor locked.
Mm-hmm. Probably, I don't know what that is, maybe an awesome.
Waiting for orders. Aye, aye.
We gotta draw them in.
Waiting for orders.
So that is what we're gonna do. And whilst we're doing that, might as well kill these buildings in the process. So, ammo stays off.
Firing on multiple enemies.
Let's do this. I thought I'd turn the ammo weapons off.
I'm here.
My brain is cloudy. Ooh.
Confirmed.
Gonna save ammo. Wow, the three small laser misses. smaller lasers missed. Okay. Yeah, he's sensor locked. Forgot about that. That'll be gone next turn. Okay.
Good to go.
Just stay there. No point in moving. I want that turret this turn though.
Standing by.
There it is. There's a sight.
Position confirmed.
We need the arrow for this. Probably not. Not with everybody else firing.
Firing. Standing by.
There it is. Fire all this. That should do it. Nice. Okay, no turrets to worry about now. Now we just gotta focus fire these mechs down. Shit. 85. Lagasse rifle. Yeah.
Lots of armor.
Standing by. Location confirmed.
Closer this Black Knight gets, the more chance we're going to have of killing him.
Aye, aye.
Hang on. That's Forrest right there, okay.
Copy that.
They're going to be shooting me again anyway next turn, so. Riddler. Trying to stay out of sensor range, I think. Nice. Four down.
Target building destroyed.
Okay. Here's our first victim. Gotta be able to see him first.
Yes, Commander.
I'm here. Copy that.
Okay, still behind the hill there. We should be safe from those guys, I think. Two snub noses and a death stare. That's a lot of armor. Gotta try and hit this guy for sure. Fire.
Commander. Got it.
Okay, hopefully we can make him unstable here maybe a little bit. Nice.
Ready for orders.
Huh. Not bad. Light engine, so we have to CT this guy basically, or leg him. Do we try for an offensive push with a warlord maybe? It's a pretty good chance to hit with an offensive push even without the warlord, so we're gonna do that. Okay, he's going down. A lot of weapons.
Light damage, Commander.
Kaiju, great. Sasquatch. Okay. Can't have my left side facing them. Yeah, let's try and kill this guy. Damn it. Not enough. Another 100 tonner. Okay.
Yes, Commander. Let's move.
Aye, aye.
Oh god, I can't waste the arrow on this guy. Nope, it's gotta be in here.
Okay, I'm on it.
Order? Position confirmed.
Okay, so hopefully we kill this guy. Almost out of LBX ammo and ATM ammo.
Confirmed.
Okay, that guy's gone.
Tango down.
Okay, I think we're gonna kill the buildings and get out of here. Not sure where our extraction point is, though.
No damage detected.
Might be up here. Hopefully it's back here somewhere. Or here. I know we went for good salvage on this, but I do not want to lose anything. We've lost enough as it is. Past few missions. Almost got it.
That's a miss.
I'm here. Roger.
All right, let's finish it up. Okay.
It's time to bug out. Get to the LZ for extraction.
Which is, of course, right where the enemy is. Now, how do I want to run this? Okay.
Stabilizing and bracing.
Maybe the 85 tonner will come forward enough that we can pummel them. See what they do.
Stabilizing. Engaging coolant system.
That guy's almost within good targeting range. See how far forward he'll go.
Commander, hunkering down.
There it is. Time for a face wrecker. Going to demonstrate well. God, it's so much worse off. No, I think we just go straight out. Just hit him with everything. See if we can knock him down. We got lucky on that exchange.
Damage minimal.
I'm ready. Confirmed.
everything on this guy. Ugh.
Not of long range missiles.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to knock this guy down either. Fire it.
Attacking from
the enemy. Okay, pylon.
Standing by.
This is my boomstick.
Got it.
Oh, he still passed. Kidding me?
I'm here. On my way.
Shoot him.
I'm taking the shot.
Oh, blew his head right off.
Target destroyed.
Nicely done. Then there was two. Let's see what these guys do. Come on, boys, come on.
Yes, Commander. Moving out.
Let's get back here. Come on, you guys.
Stabilizing. Engaging coolant system.
Come on. You know you want to. Think we can engage? Yeah, I don't know if we can engage one without the other. That's the problem. Gotta do it. That's an asshat. Nice. Shoot him. Okay, fire straight on this guy. Yep.
Roger that.
Okay, he's unstable.
Ready for orders.
Ooh, we don't have the range. Come on, pylon, you can do this. Let's put his ass on the ground. Ah, nice try.
Damn it. I got an armor breach.
Yeah, I know. We all do. some point or another in our life. Roll the dice, guys. Might as well. Shit, he's gonna melee. Okay, it's only 42, not bad.
Damage is minor, Commander. Receiving you.
On for physical attack. Nice, 78.
I'm here. Copy that.
Okay. This guy. Just fire. Okay, he's going down.
I'm receiving you.
Let's get down in here now, buddy. Need you up here.
On the move, full speed.
Let's get that torso.
Got it, Commander.
Okay.
AC2
ammo. It's alright. Devil's AC20, man. I hate that thing. It's gonna melee. Turning us back to us. Bad idea. What's up, Kaiju? I like them apples.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Good to go.
Let's make this guy unstable. Ah, shoot. Didn't want to knock him down.
Standing by.
A little too close. Oh, there we go. Last arrow round. Let's try and make him a stick. Okay. Headshot? There it is, folks. Nice mission. Okay, good thing we got contracting. Payment increase because we're going to need this for repairs. Don't think we lost any components though. Nope. Excellent. ASAC parts. Let's hope we get some. Devil's AC. Man. If it wasn't plus or minus 66 damage, you can do zero with that thing. Death stare. Yeah, I don't know. Light machine gun array. Oh. This might be a great idea to take for a lot of our heavier mechs. Exchangers. Look at the size of this engine. What else we got down here? Anything interesting? No bonus ammo. That's a big core. Triple XL engine. Good price. Combat shields, man. I think we're going to need it later on. We got two, though. Yeah, I don't know. Plus 10 Gauss damage. It's not bad. Yeah, I don't know, man. Let's take the money. We're gonna need it. Okay, Black Knight part. One King Crab part. Awesome. Two, three, four awesome parts. Two Sasquatch parts. Not bad. And then junk. Oh, 240 fusion core. Okay. Oh, not bad. I thought it was gonna be more than that. Okay. Let's manage our tasks here a bit. So, yeah, Zeus, move up. And Catapult, move up. We'll go this route. Okay, guys, well, I'm going to end the episode here for today because my tongue is killing me. So when we come back next time, hopefully my tongue won't be so bad and we can do some good missions. We can pull off a secondary alliance mission, and we're going to try and bring forward. I think there's enough pilots in the hiring hall to get another lance going. So we're going to get our light guys forward and see if we can make something that can do those two skull missions. We may not be able to go Cattlemaster, two Irbies, and a Firestarter or something like that, but we'll see what happens. We may have to go a little heavier than that, but we'll see. Alright, so if you liked the episode, drop a like. If you have any comments, please feel free to drop some comments in the comment section below. And until next time, we'll see you all later.